I'm Kei Okada, and in charge of the technology development of the glass molding press. In this talk, I introduce glass acylindrical lenses and their array product by precise molding press production. Our technology enables the various structure of acylindrical lens known as difficult in the glass polishing process. Typically, this kind of lenses are produced in plastic, that's actually our main business. However, our press technology also can provide this kind of complex structure glass lenses. For instance, the shape of acylindrical lenses, meniscus lenses, double-sided cylindrical lenses, double-sided cross cylindrical lenses, acylindrical microlens array, and among other things have been made possible by molding. I'd like to show a little about technology development that enables them. By taking a large number of glass cylindrical lenses by molding, the production of aspherical lenses has become excellent in mass productivity. Since it is molded, it can be mass produced with little variation, and we can provide glass acylindrical lenses at the same price as conventional glass spherical lenses. By polishing production, it is difficult to provide millions of lenses in short time. Our technology enables such huge mass production. Let's start with the basics of the aspherical lens. By making the lens shape aspherical, spherical aberration can be removed. Aspheric surfaces also offer a variety of other advantages for optical systems, including a reduction in the number of lenses, improved condensing performance, beam quality, and efficiency. Cylindrical lenses are applied for anamorphic optical systems. The most common application is the collimation of semiconductor lasers. Here, I show an application fiber laser cutting machines and welding machine light sources. Glass lens can handle such hyper laser radiation. We already have been in business with several companies and on mass production. Modern automotive technology requires precision optical sensors, especially LiDAR, which is expected to be incorporated into automotive at low cost, but is still very expensive. In addition, much higher performance is expected too. And also, optical communication is one of the applications. As you know, recent COVID-19 moves optical communications into a huge market. Our technology is committing to this application. Here is an example optical system of an acylindrical lens to a light source. The light source of the fiber laser, it is used as a focusing and collimating optical system for the long laser diode bar. Let me show example lenses. This is the focusing optical system for the long laser diode bar for fiber coupling. As I showed in the first section, this is a microlens array for collimating the multi-emitter of the long laser diode bar. The pitch of the lens is from 200 micron to 500 micron. This lens is used as a slow-axis collimating optical system for single-emitter high-power lasers. This is an application of acylindrical microlens array, high-condensed optics for photodiode arrays for LiDAR sensor. This double-sided crossing structure dramatically improves the efficiency of the detector. Additionally, it's also possible to integrate the cover glass and the lens. This is another application for light sources. The upper figure is the correction optics for the collimated beam, but its profile is elliptic into well-rounded. The lower figure is a simple line illumination generator with a cross cylindrical lens. We promise you to bring new future with our glass cylindrical lens. I appreciate for your watching, and I'm waiting for your contacts.